win-win situation. So this is the basic method of resolving conflict. This is a very important. If you would like, you can take the screenshot. So attempting from the safety from the own concern. My job done, no, this time let the target for the next year. 1 day, 2 day, 1 year, 2 year. After that, I'll be having something back of my mind. Award is installed. Okay, let's not talk to him. Let's ignore him. I'm having 20 people in my team. Let one people does not perform. Let's ignore him. He's the loser. Always used to talk. We are trying to delay him, avoid him, defer him. Or sometimes let's compromise. You both shake the hand. You have to do it like this, like this, like this. You no, no, no. You say let this smooth. So at times you never know who is losing and who is winning. So loser and winner, that has to be. Chances are there. Somebody will win. Somebody will lose. However, there will be assertive style of competing, direct communication, and self-orientation. Give them what is known. Apply your interpersonal skill. Talk with empathy. What is the actual problem? Try to look at it. How we can come out of the solution. Though if there is a cooperative style also, the cooperative style accommodating both the things. So at time we may lose also, we may win also. However, if you are taking instead of cooperative style, you will take collaborative style. So chances of winning is much, much more. Because degree of cooperativeness will be there. There will be not own concern, it will be satisfied to other concern also. So collaborative concern is always a win-win condition for the organization, for the employee, and for the society and community thereafter. The same approach we have to carry on. So to conclude the tips to reduce what we have to in workplace conflict, I'm talking about the organization, even the production unit and all, developing communication skill. We should communicate. I have seen leaders are not even communicating to them. You are coming in a very good car. You are a big boss. That is true. But you should know what is their problem. I have seen leaders are there in Delhi. The MD was coming and eating lunchbox with their worker staffs. And they have got the culture of eating every day. He's trying to win. So develop the communication skills. It is not there, no problem. We can get it. Develop it. Attend seminar. Improve yourself. Classification of the expectation. What is clarification has to be given in the day one. What has been objected? What has been expected from you? Hey, Mr. Singh, you have to do these things. What day my 1 month I'm expecting this one, second month this one, third month this one. I have joined as a marketing guy. I am doing a job of a telecaller. At the time of joining, it was good. And after that, it was not been known to me. What is my job profile? What I've been joined and what is the job I'm doing? So this may lead to slowly again filling the air in the balloon. Setting up behavioral consequences, which has happened. So that time leadership has to be very tactfully handle those things. We'll be having behavioral training for different way, different day and different leader may be there. So that part we have to not to be talked to authority. We have to talk them softly, but not in a submissive way, firmly, assertive way, not in an aggressive way. We have to be assertive way. With diplomacy, we have to say this is what the thing, so that the damage